Good morning, everyone. Today's video is a Christmas bathroom vignette. It is hosted by Pretty Things, Home Decor and Lifestyle. So come along with me as I show you what I've come up with for my bathroom. I want to thank Pretty Things Home Decor Lifestyle for inviting me to be a part of this open collaboration. And make sure you go over and check out the playlist and check all the creators' bathroom vignette. Tell you a little bit about what I've done here. I've hung my towel. Go tell it on the mountain that Jesus Christ is born. What Christmas is all about. And here I have a little tree that I purchased from the Goodwill, which is really cute. And someone had put pearls on it. I have a little sleigh here that I have filled with snow and put a couple of ornaments in it. Here I have a gold poinsettia, and that's to bring out the gold here in my mirror. And here I have just a towel. Hand towel that I purchased from the Dollar Tree, and I just added the little bowl to it. Here I have a Christmas tree that I placed it that I purchased from Home Goods, and I have the starburst and flowers above it, which also makes a nice vignette. The flowers are from Hobby Lobby, and the Starbucks is from the Drew and Jonathan Property Brothers collection. Hope I've given you some ideas today on decorating your bathroom. If you would, hit like, subscribe, comment, and I will be seeing you in my next video.